said your prayers. You said your prayers.
Just die! Be gone!
Damn it!
A la pelota.
Hola gente de YouTube, ¿cómo están? Soy yo, Seúl, y me estamos aquí en un nuevo video para este canal. Y esta vez vamos a reaccionar una parodia de Dragon Ball Super, que está en inglés, ¿no? Por acá le puse los subtítulos, obviamente, de Goku Choice 2. Que... bueno, ¿por qué elegí este, no? Porque acá aparecen, ya saben quién, ¿no? Ya pueden ver en la búsqueda que estuve buscando. Y bueno, acá encontré con este video. Y acá veo en el celular que salió en el 5 de marzo.
¡Y en mi cumpleaños!
¿Es tu cumpleaños?
¡Sí!
Sí, en ese día, ¿no? Y bueno. Sí, bueno, así que me llamó bastante la atención esto. Ya he visto un poco, me adelanté un poquito, ¿no? Sí, acá lo veo, ¿no? Así que sí. Voy a reaccionar a este completo. Y a ver qué onda. Y bueno, dejaré su video original abajo en la descripción. Así que vamos a ver qué contiene esto. Y vamos.
Finally, I've escaped.
Okay. La voz es medio rara.
Now that was intense.
Pero ahora te pareces al japonés, ¿no?
What should I do now? Well, I could go eat with Naruto and Luffy.
Luffy.
I can't help but think I'm forgetting about something.
Oh crap! Son Goku! There you are! We've been looking everywhere for you! You promised you would train with me and Kale after you were done with that android.
I was looking forward to training alongside
Well, yeah. You see, about that...
Did you think you could just blow us off like that?
Yeah, tell him, sis!
No, it wasn't like that!
It's like what, then? Was that android more important than training with me?
Yes, I meant no! I kinda just had my hands tied up.
So, what you're saying is we weren't worth your time to begin with.
No, that's not what I was saying!
After I was looking forward to a one-on-one session and everything, I don't like being lied to.
That's Son Goku. You should know better than to make sis angry. This is not gonna end well for you.
Wait! Hold on! We can work this out. I can make this up to you.
Oh, really? You gonna make it up to me? And just how are you gonna do that?
Yeah!
Well, let's see here. We could train now?
Really? That's how you're gonna make it up to me and Kale? You expect us just to forgive and forget.
It would help me out at least. Seriously, why are all the ladies in the show so angry all the time?
What? We're not angry all the time!
Point proven. Hey, don't get mad at me for speaking the truth. By the way, I would get angry if I were you. You might get that tingly back sensation. But then again, it might give Kale here another reason to hide behind you. You know, since she's always kissing your ass.
I don't do that! Do I, sis?
Yeah, you kinda do.
Look, I know she's just your protege. But come on, you guys are clearly Yuri bait.
We are not Yuri bait.
Recall.
You're right. I'm sure you go both ways. Aw, what's the matter, Kale? You look sick.
It's just my allergies.
What are you, allergic to nuts?
Ha! Yeah, how'd you know?
By the way, which one of you cooks for the other?
We always eat out.
Yeah.
Wait!
Bah.
You're gonna kill me! You're killing me! No! No! I can't believe she fell for that! We always eat out. In which position?
Shut up!
Sis, he's being mean. Please make him stop.
Don't worry, Kale. He's gonna pay.
Oh, don't worry, ladies. I think I can help you with this issue.
Where are you coming from? Seriously, are you some type
of... So, ladies, since he's giving you so much trouble, I have the perfect solution.
Stop ignoring me!
And you think that would work?
I mean, Sis wants to.
Well, I do have all this pent-up aggression. This could be even more fun than just training.
Why are you two looking at me like that?
Oh, no.
What's going on?
Your punishment. Since you decided to blow us off for that red-headed booby droid, we've decided you need to be punished. Amorously. Now then, where were we? Oh, right. Kale!
Are we gonna break in, sis?
In more ways than one.
No? Oh, no.
No? Not again? Hey! Let's just call this a draw, huh? You win. I'm sorry about the jokes!
And they were pretty good. So, now we have a few for you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Your body belongs to us, Son Goku.
But I...
That's a good one, Kale. Now it's my turn.
Me estoy poniendo nervioso.
Roses are okay, violets are fine. I'll be the sixth, and you'll be the nine.
Prepare yourself, Son Goku! We won't be gentle!
Just to show you we aren't so bad, we'll give you a choice. So, what'll it be?
Huh?
The front?
Or the back?
Can't we just cuddle?
You wanna die like Kaba did?
Kaba murió?
How did he die?
Crushed pelvis.
No!
Va a aplastar los huevos. Es algo que no quieres vivir.
Ya con ese remate lo que puse ya entendido, ¿no? Murió aplastamiento de huevos. Está Goku con eso. Ok. Esto fue... Nada. Como todas mis reacciones, ¿no? Ok, gente, esto ha sido todo por hoy. Espero que por lo menos te haya entretenido, te haya gustado la reacción. Si dejad el video original abajo en la descripción para que lo puedan ver por su propia cuenta. Y bueno, tened mis redes sociales, tanto como Twitter, Facebook, si te dé gana, ¿no? Y bueno, así de Instagram.
¡La pelota! ¡Mira lo que posteó en Instagram! ¡Ah, entonces sí! ¡Instagram es de red!
Y bueno, podés suscribirte, darle like y comparte el video con tus amigos. Y bueno, veo que la gente no está ve mi video y no se cepilla en mi canal. Así que, ¿qué les pasa? Suscribirse, que no cuesta nada. Bueno, si yo no digo, ¿quién me lo va a decir, no? Así que, bueno. Sí, sé que es muy hecha pelota todo esto tanto cosa, pero bueno, alguien tiene que decirlo, ¿no? Bueno, creo que lo dejamos hasta acá. Yo soy Ultimate y nos vemos. Bye, chao, adiós, bye, bye. Something died.
¡Carajo! ¿Dónde estaban estas ninfómanas cuando yo era niño?